Okay. Welcome to Hotline Miami 2.
Wrong number.
I've played this for about 20 minutes. I am god awful at it. But we're gonna try this anyways. First act, exposition. 147, October 31st. Man, this party stinks. I effing hate these people. Who invited
all these girls?
Dot. What do you guys think about tonight? Who invited?
I don't see why not. I've seen
this shit. Yeah, let's do it. Weapons are in the car, right? So we are actually going to do this. Dot. Yeah, let's go to it. Yeah, welcome. I'm Miami. Get in the car. First scene, down on.
Miami, but that's about it.
I apologize for something so badly at this point. Getting progress. I'm so bad at this. If I edited videos, this would really be included, but I don't. No! The shotgun guys make me want to die. Okay, it's gonna take like, 5 minutes to go on the first stage. Cause the pixel graphics kind of make it hard, like when there's blood all over the floor, it's like impossible to tell what's a guy and who is he. If they all had katanas, maybe that would be a movie I'd be better at that. Okay, that was pretty cool. Okay. Everything moves so much faster than you. So you move about the same speed, but they shoot and aim so much faster. Two times combo. Okay. Okay, let's see how far I can get without getting my butt. Guys with shotguns in the front are like, I'm not moving longer than 5 seconds. Frick. I hate the shotgun, guys. That's the first stage. I shut up to a match where I'm going to be behind the later levels. What fun is this stage of cruelty? I love getting shot by guys on the screen. That's great kickness. Makes everything better. Ow. These shots, I don't know if there's some sort of strategy to this, but there probably is, and I'm just gonna find out, but I have like more than one hit. I have a game I play called Deadpool, which this game is like a 3D version of that game, except with lots of stealth. I need to use my roll, but the shotgun guys down there are too good at aiming like me in games with guns. Including them. Out of ammo. Kill you. Oh, I knocked him out.
No! I hate when they're propped up against the wall like that, because it's impossible to freaking finish them. It's also very gory, if you could.
Oh my god.
This entire video is just gonna be me trying to make the first freaking stage. Because I don't know the strategy to this game. Because the shotgun, again. I'm literally. If I can kill the dudes on the bottom, I'm pretty good. How'd you hear me? Did you hear your friend here? No. I'm so bad at this game. Guns are like also randomized, like what guns they have. Whatever. Pachaw! Oh, I almost dodged him. Pachaw! Oh, I dodged him. Kill you. Die. Kill you. That time I managed to aim properly. It's hard to pay attention to how much ammo you have. There's so much. Is there anything past the first stage I want to? Everyone dies. And everyone dies. Dead again from the first guy. I just like to maybe trash at this game. Why can you not? I don't know why I'm not able to kill more than one person with one shotgun shot. Oh, frick. I scared me. You can just punch them. That doesn't even kill them. No, it's like it doesn't let you kill people with the same shotgun. Okay, as soon as those guys on the bottom walk by. Them all and punch them. Be your No, they always fire before you because there's like a half second delay between when you can shoot. Okay, I took you down with me. Oh, this game makes no sense. Yes! I beat the first level, Mom! Go to car. Where's my car? Is it back upstairs? Yeah. Okay. Go to my car. Oh. Kills. Combos. Flexibility. Boldness. Special. I don't know it. I don't know what any of that means. Is that my high score? 61850/35,000. Is that good? Total time 14 minutes and 34 seconds. A minus, that's. Considering how many times I died, that's not too terrible. Laughter. I've been recording for 60 minutes to best first level. Half is just ending from here. So anyway, this is Hotline Miami 2. I might do a full series on this, but probably not this one. But bye-bye.